And this one can move. Run. Thank you. to fight hundreds of those all at once. Spare the weight. Thank you. This'll come in handy.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat.
What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
That's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on!
If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this? We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn. The top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do? Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
It's not that simple. I'll need some time to work out the details.
So what am I supposed to do? Wait around?
I'm sure you have other matters to attend to. I'll be in touch.
Wait! Silence? Other matters to attend to. Well, Varl and Sona still need help against the Eclipse. Guess I'm off to Devil's Grief. Down from here. Oh, this should be quite the ride.
could do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there. Maybe I should try to find War Chief Sona. She went after the killers from the Proving.
Be closing in on the signal. The tall neck looks just like Ross described. The signal must be coming from its head. I need to get up there. Not enough handholds to climb those legs. There must be another way. I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. I just have to reach its head. Just a little.
leave you to your wandering.